Hello guys, welcome back. I'm Julian. I'm here to do my reaction video for season 3, episode 4 of Drake and Josh. This time the title of the episode is Mindy's Back. Okay, so Mindy's back. If I'm not wrong, Mindy is the lawyer, right? The one that got the car inside and then tried to blame it on Drake, right? And we all thought Drake is not that smart. He can't make things happen like that. You know? I think that's Mindy. I think that she's a... I don't know. Anyway, so... But she's back. I'm pretty sure that's who it is. Let's see what her return will bring. Or maybe I'm completely wrong and that's not Mindy. Who else is Mindy? I don't know. Anyway, so we're going to watch this episode because now I'm intrigued on who Mindy is. We're going to watch episode 4 right now. Like I said, we have 2 more episodes to go to watch today for Drake and Josh. So I hope you guys enjoy and I hope you guys continue supporting for more. So previous episode was the Drake was married for like a hot second, which was crazy, but the craziest part was that he wanted to stay married after he found out that his current wife was a billionaire or the daughter of a billionaire. So there you go. That's Drake for you in a nutshell. Anyway, so we're going to watch episode 4 right now. I hope you guys enjoy. I hope you guys like it. I hope you guys continue supporting for more. Thumbs up if you're on YouTube. Hearts if you're on Patreon. Continue supporting for more because I will be doing more reaction videos for Drake and Josh. We are in the month of December of 2023. We are going to finish a season 3 of this show. So stay tuned for that. But yeah, for now, that's about it. Without further ado, let's just begin with season 3, episode 4 of Drake and Josh. Here we go.
You know the old expression, you can't judge a book by its cover?
You know, the first time I met Josh, I thought he was kind of goofy. Yeah, so Josh starts yelling.
So I start screaming.
Help me!
Help me!
I can't get the elements, how do I know?
My dad married his mom.
Yeah, Josh and I became brothers. The real point is,
you don't really know somebody until you really get to know him.
There's nothing funnier than a fourth grade goob with olives stuck up his nose.
And I lost to Mindy Crenshaw every single year. I can finally win.
I wouldn't count on that with Josh.
Mindy, I thought you were locked up in the cuckoo hut.
It was a mental rehabilitation clinic. Oh, Josh, haven't you learned by now that I can outsmart you whenever I want?
You cannot.
Say fort.
F-O-R-T.
Say it 2 more times.
Fort, fort.
Now, what do you eat soup with?
Fork!
Really? Because I eat soup with a spoon.
Ah! Oh, yeah! That's a supportive
check
brother.
It out.
What is so cool about that?
Thank my worthy opponent, Josh. I also have a great love of magnetism. And now, my magnet.
That's your magnet?
Observe.
Oh! Wonderful!
Best we ever had.
Yes, yes.
They let her out of the wacky shack?
Don't say that! Mental institution!
What am I gonna do?
In the street, and a truck's coming towards you. What do you do?
A spoon!
No! Shut up!
What? As if it's you against a truck? You're gonna lose, Josh. And Mindy is the truck in your life. I hate Mindy just as much as you do.
Uh-huh.
Because she makes your life miserable. And that's my job.
Mindy, pick a partner.
All right. I pick Josh.
Josh? What? But that would mean that we were... And then we would have to...
She's the truck! Can't he say no?
Hi, I'm Mindy.
Yeah, I know who you are.
You enjoy bothering Josh, so do I. We share the same goal here, you know what I mean?
No, don't team up. Don't team up, though.
Josh
don't team up.
High school. You're stay out of each other's way, and Josh is miserable almost all the time.
That does sound nice.
You have to one-up me all the time. What do you just get your jollies making me look dumb?
Maybe I just like you.
Wait, what?
Maybe I just like you too?
You like me or not?
Are you saying you like me or not?
I'm
saying
then I guess we're boyfriend and girlfriend.
One condition.
What?
I get to be the boyfriend.
I like your shirt.
I like your face.
Oh, Josh.
Okay, I don't know how I feel about this.
Hey, Drake.
Hey, Josh. Oh, you're keeping it a secret?
Hello, creature.
We were just working on our project.
Oh, yeah? When does that prison sentence end?
He doesn't know I'm your girlfriend?
Oh, that is rich!
Dating for 2 weeks and you haven't told your brother?
2 weeks?
I'm just afraid of how Drake's gonna take it, because he doesn't exactly...
like you.
I like you. Yeah, I'll tell Drake about us tomorrow.
Promise.
Mindy and I are boyfriend and girlfriend.
Oh! Oh!
Oh, Drake, your head's fine.
You have pretty eyes.
Did the eggs hatch?
What?
What
eggs?
Nothing.
What eggs? What the fuck?
Hey, it was more like a yay.
Well, regardless of his yay, I think it was really sweet and brave of you to tell him.
Okay, thanks. Mindy.
Oh! Look, I didn't tell Drake we were dating, all right? I'm sorry, but I couldn't. I'm afraid of what he'll think.
Mindy.
I'll see you later.
Well, at least I got custody of you. Mindy and I are dating.
Huh?
You hate me. I knew you would.
Josh.
And I don't even did you last year. You must
Josh,
have been...
listen. I don't hate you. You should date whoever you want to date. You know, it doesn't matter what anybody else thinks. I don't like her. Big deal. I don't like half the girls I date. If she makes you happy, then I'm happy.
She kind of broke up with me. She broke up with me because...
Okay, I get it. Let's go.
Her parents are probably asleep.
Yeah, which is why you're going to climb up there and knock on her window.
Him climbing?
Is this really going to work?
Oh, damn.
Yeah, it's good for the spine. Mindy?
Hi. What are you doing at my window?
That I told Drake about us. That we're dating. We're dating. But you are smarter than me, because I was dumb enough to mess up the first real relationship I've ever had.
Aww.
After what happened, I don't really think we should date anymore.
Aww.
Well, I'll see you later.
Night.
Aww.
Oh, just kiss me.
Oh! Oh!
That's awesome.
Oh my god. I wasn't expecting that.
By filling the rat with helium, we were able to study the effects of... Oh, help me find a ladder.
Hang on, Leonard. Daddy's coming.
Okay, guys. Okay, guys, so that was the end of season 3, episode 4 of Drake and Josh. Mindy was back. There was another science fair. Then Josh made another magnet because, like, why wouldn't he? And then Mindy came back from a mental institution. You're not supposed to call it a cuckoo house or whatever. This is serious, you know. But she came back and she is smarter, you know, and she was able to make a tiny magnet that was stronger, way stronger than the big ass magnet that Josh invented. And she won once again, I'm gonna guess, and he got second place. But then they were paired up. Well, Mindy asked to be paired up with him to do some sort of homework on their favorite war. And, you know, they were yelling at each other and blah, blah, blah. And it was more of like, I mess up with you because I actually like you. That's what Mindy said. And then he was like, well, maybe I like you too. And they end up dating. Like, out of all the things that I thought it was going to happen, that were going to happen in this episode, that was not even on my mind. Okay. But are they cute? I think they're cute, but I really hope that, because then she was talking to Megan, our own psychopath in the house. And she was like, kind of like, oh, you can mess with him at home and I can mess with him at school. And like, so we don't collide and anything, you know. And then the love confession came in and then they were dating for 2 weeks and she seemed very okay with that. And she really wanted, you know, for Josh to tell Drake. And I for a minute thought, oh, she wanted them to fight or something. But that didn't happen. And when that didn't happen, she still kissed him at the end of it. So are they like really? Or, I don't know, because I am actually, you know, the enemies to lovers trope is a very used one, but I wouldn't mind, honestly. And Mindy's cute and is funny and smart, so I don't know, I think I'm okay with that, but also, you know, I don't know. I'm serious. I'm extremely confused about it, but I was really happy that Drake actually support him, because he was like, kind of like, yeah, I know I hate her, you know, for the reasons that, you know, we have mentioned, because she tried to get him in spell and all of that. But the thing is that he loves his brother more, and if his brother is happy, then he's happy, you know. So that's it. That's all he cares. And that was really sweet. You know, so Mindy was actually here not to cause trouble. So I was like a little bit confused. I did love the fact that Josh said, okay, we're boyfriend and girlfriend, but I'm the boyfriend, you know. I love he had to clarify that. It was hilarious, honestly. So I like this episode. So maybe we're going to see a little bit more of our girl. Well, I say our girl, Mindy, right? I mean, I wouldn't mind. I hope you guys enjoy my reaction video for this episode. And I hope you guys continue supporting for more, because I will be doing more reaction videos for Drake and Josh for sure. And let's see if they're going to actually, you know, develop the relationship. If it's going to be like an on and off thing, or if they're actually going for it. I don't know, because sometimes, you know, relationships don't last too long on this, you know, Nickelodeon show. So let's see how it goes. We don't know how it will go, but we'll see. But it was really fun seeing, like, having her back and, you know, seeing a completely different dynamic between her and Josh. The same kind of dynamic with Drake and her, but different with her and Josh. So I like it. I liked it. Anyways, that's it. I hope you guys enjoy. I hope you guys like it. I hope you guys continue supporting for more. Thumbs up. Subscribe, comment, hit notification bell. Uncut reactions always posted first on Patreon. And if you're on Patreon, give it a heart. Continue supporting for more, because I will be doing more reaction videos for Drake and Josh today. Today, guys. So stay tuned for that. That's it. I hope you guys enjoy. And I'll see you guys next time for more reaction videos for Drake and Josh. That's it. I'll see you guys next time. Mwah. Bye.